Thanks, Jen. Honolulu police and sheriffs are investigating items stolen from a deputy sheriff's vehicle. The Department of Public Safety says the deputy sheriff placed his bag containing his duty weapon, bulletproof vest, and other items into his privately owned vehicle yesterday morning. He went back into his house to grab his lunch, and when he returned a few minutes later, his car window was broken and his bag was gone. His separate personal vehicle was also stolen. Anyone with information is asked to call police or sheriffs.